S4GA solar runway lights are installed on regional airports and military air bases. It is important to make sure that lights are capable of withstanding jet blast and extreme wind load from every direction. S4GA equipment has to undergo multiple tests in order to ensure highest redundancy and exclude probability of failure. Among other procedures, S4GA lights are tested to confirm jet blast resistance.
We are at Warsaw Institute of Aviation. The Institute owns Laboratory of Aerodynamics, one of the biggest aviation research and development centers in Europe. Today, we will test jet blast resistance of S4GA airfield lights. Jet blast test is designed to analyze the ability of airfield lights to withstand jet blast, propeller wash, and surface wind gusts. ICAO requirements for maximum wind speed resistance of 240 km per hour for our type of airfield lighting. Here today, we are going to confirm the compliance of S4GA.
S4GA lighting unit is prepared for testing. It is mounted on a special platform which will rotate, allowing to test jet blast resistance from every direction. Test is being conducted. Wind speed is slowly increased to reach 240 kilometers per hour. Laboratory expert is constantly observing the light. Light has accomplished several revolutions, being blown over by air flowing at 240 kilometers per hour. Testing procedure has been completed. S4GA light has successfully passed the jet blast test.
We're truly happy to see that S4GA fittings tested today have successfully passed jet blast test. All models that have been tested and can withstand the wind speed of 240 km per hour, which makes them the safest to use on commercial and military airports. When designing our products, we always think about safety. We use high quality materials and innovative technologies to make our lights as reliable as possible. Testing is obligatory part of manufacture. Today's jet blast resistant test proves once again S4GA commitment to safety.